ഹലോ മൈ ഡിയർ ലിറ്റിൽ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, വെൽക്കം ടു ടുഡേയ്സ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് ടൈം. ഷാൽ വി സ്റ്റാർട്ട് വിത്ത് എ ഗെയിം ടുഡേ? ഓക്കെ, ഐ എം ഷുവർ ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു വിൽ ലൈക്ക് ഇറ്റ് ബിക്കോസ് ഇറ്റ്സ് എ ന്യൂ ഗെയിം, വെരി ഇൻട്രസ്റ്റിംഗ്. ആർ യു റെഡി? ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ കം ഓൺ, ലെറ്റ്സ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് അവർ ന്യൂ ഗെയിം. ഫസ്റ്റ്ലി I will explain the game. Listen, I have some flashcards with me. When I show you a flashcard, I will ask you a question. Then you need to answer according to the card. Oro flashcard galai teacher kaanikkum. Adodoppa flashcard ile ചിത്രവുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട് ഒരു ചോദ്യം കൂടി ചോദിക്കും. അപ്പോൾ കൂട്ടുകാരെന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? യു നീഡ് ടു ആൻസർ അക്കോർഡിംഗ് ടു ദി പിക്ചർ ഇൻ ദ കാർഡ്. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് ക്ലിയർ? ഓക്കെ, ഫോർ ആൻ എക്സാമ്പിൾ, ഇഫ് ഐ ഷോ യു ദ ഫ്ലാഷ് കാർഡ് ഓഫ് എ റോസ്, ഐ വിൽ ആസ്ക് യു എ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ, വിച്ച് ഫ്ലവർ Do you want? I will ask you the question, which flower do you want? Then you need to answer, I want rose flower. Okay, ഒരു കാര്യം കൂടി, ഉത്തരം പറയുമ്പോൾ അടുത്തേക്ക് വന്ന് പറയണം. ഓക്കേ, ഓരോ പ്രാവശ്യവും അടുത്തേക്ക് വന്ന് ഉത്തരം പറയണം, ഉറക്കെ പറയണം. Okay? Okay, then come on. Let's start our new game. Okay. Let me take the first card. Okay. Which dessert do you want? See? Yeah. Give me the answer. Which dessert do you want? Yeah, that's it. I want ice cream. Okay, good. Good. Then the second one. Okay. Which drink do you want? Answer me. Yeah, I want coffee. Very good, very good. അടുത്തേക്ക് വന്ന് പറയണം കേട്ടോ. ഓക്കെ, ലെറ്റ് മീ ടേക്ക് ദ തേർഡ് വൺ. ഓക്കെ, വിച്ച് ഫുഡ് ഡു യു വോണ്ട് ഫോർ യുവർ ബ്രേക്ക്ഫാസ്റ്റ്? Give me the answer. I want dosa. Okay, very good. Okay. Now, let me take the next one. Okay. Which sweet do you want? Yes. Give me the answer. Yeah, that's it. I want ladoos. Okay, very good. Very good, my dears. Then let me take the last one. Okay. Which food do you want for your dinner? Give me the answer. I want fox. Oh no, do you want fox for your dinner? No, then go back and sit down in your seat. Yeah, otherwise the fox will catch you for its dinner. Yeah, very good. My dears, Have you enjoyed the game? Yeah. Good job. നല്ല രസമല്ലേ? ഓക്കെ, ഇതുപോലെ രസകരമായ ഫ്ലാഷ് കാർഡുകൾ നിർമ്മിച്ച് കൂട്ടുകാർ നിങ്ങളുടെ കൂട്ടുകാരോടൊത്ത് ഈ ഗെയിം കളിക്കണം. And at the last stage of the game, you can make it a real fun. Okay? കളിക്കുമോ? Okay, then do it. Friends, now it is time for the last day's work. Did you write the thoughts of our little boy? Okay, very good. Then listen to one of our friends writing.
Thoughts of the boy. Oh mother, father, where are you? How can I go home? How will I find you? I don't know anybody here in this crowd. Who will help me to find my parents? It is my mistake. I went to see the Janeville, then I lost them. I don't want the balloons and the ladoos. I just want to see you, my mother and father.
ഇതുപോലെയോ ഇതിനേക്കാൾ നന്നായോ ഒക്കെ എഴുതിയവർ ഉണ്ടാകും അല്ലേ? എനിവേ, ഗുഡ് ജോബ്, കീപ് ഇറ്റ് അപ്. ഓക്കെ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, let's go back to our story. Are you ready? Okay. What happened to our little boy? Yeah, you are right. Our little boy lost his parents. And what did he do? Yeah, he cried aloud. Tears rolled down from his eyes. He searched his parents hither and thither and in all directions. Did he get them? No. He became so sad. Ennitto, would anybody help him? Vaichu nokkiyo? Teacher parnirunnille? Okay. Now come on. Let's watch this picture. What do you see there? Yeah, a man lifted the little boy in his hands. Who was he? Was he the boy's father? Okay, come on. Let's listen to one of our friends reading.
A helping hand. A man in the crowd heard his cry. He lifted him up in his arms. How did you get here, child? Whose child are you? The man asked. The child wept bitterly. I want to see my mother. I want to see my father. The man took him to the merry-go-round to soothe him. Would you like to go for a ride? He asked gently. The child sobbed more bitterly. I want my mother. I want my father. The man took him near the balloon man. Would you like the rainbow-colored balloon? He asked. The child turned his eyes from the flying balloons and continued sobbing. I want my mother. I want my father. The man took him to the flower seller. Look, child. Smell those nice flowers. Would you like a jasmine garland? The child turned his face and continued crying. I want my mother. I want my father. The man took him to the sweet shop. What sweet would you like, child? He asked. The child turned his face away from the sweet shop and soap. I want my mother. I want my father.
Friends, can you tell me who was the man? Yeah, the man is one among the crowd. He's not the boy's father. He's not our little boy's father. He's one among the crowd. What is the man asking to the boy? Look at the picture. The man is asking something to the boy. What is he asking? Okay, I'll read it for you. Listen. A helping hand. A man in the crowd heard his cry. He lifted him up in his arms. How did you get here, child? Whose child are you? The man asked. The child wept bitterly. I want to see my mother. I want to see my father. The man took him to the merry-go-round to soothe him. Would you like to go for a ride? He asked gently. The child sobbed more bitterly. I want my mother. I want my father. The man took him near the balloon man. Would you like the rainbow-colored balloon? He asked. The child turned his eyes from the flying balloons and continued sobbing. I want my mother. I want my father. The man took him to the flower seller. Look, child, smell those nice flowers. Would you like a jasmine garland? The child turned his face and continued crying. I want my mother. I want my father. The man took him to the sweet shop. What sweets would you like, child? He asked. The child turned his face away from the sweet shop and sobbed. I want my mother. I want my father. Friends, can you tell me now? What did the man ask to the boy? Yeah. Whose child are you? How did you get here? Yes. Then, how did the boy reply? Yeah, you are right. I want my mother. I want my father. Yes. Then what did the man do? Yeah, he tried to console the boy. He tried his best to console the boy. അതിനായി എവിടേക്കാണ് കൊണ്ടുപോയത്? കുട്ടിയെ ആശ്വസിപ്പിക്കാൻ, അവൻ്റെ കരച്ചിൽ നിർത്താൻ അയാൾ എന്തൊക്കെ ചെയ്തു? Yes, he took the boy and went near the merry-go-round. And what did he ask? Would you like to go for a ride, child? Then what did the boy reply? Yeah, he repeated the answer. I want my mother. I want my father. Yes. Then what happened? Where did the man take the boy next? Yes, to the balloon seller. The man asked, would you like the rainbow-colored balloon? Do you want it? Then what did the boy answer? I want my mother. I want my father. Where did the man take the boy next? Yeah, you are right. To the flower seller. What did he ask? Yes. Child, smell those nice flowers. Would you like a garland of jasmine? Then what did the boy reply? Yes, like the old one. I want my mother. I want my father. Then where did the man take the boy to? Yeah, to the sweet shop. We know Laddu was his favorite sweet. The man asked him, child, do you want Laddus? Then how did the boy reply? Yes. He repeated the answer. I want my mother. I want my father. Okay, my dears. ഫെസ്റ്റിവൽ ഗ്രൗണ്ടിൽ നമ്മൾ കണ്ടതാണ് ആ ചൈൽഡ് എന്തൊക്കെ കാര്യങ്ങളാണ് വേണമെന്ന് കൊതിച്ചത്. ആദ്യം പാരൻസിൻ്റെ ഒപ്പം വന്നപ്പോൾ യെസ്, മെറിഗോ റൗണ്ടിൽ പോകണം, ടോയ്സ് വേണം, സ്വീറ്റ്സ് വേണം, ഗാർലൻഡ് ഓഫ് ജാസ്മിൻ വേണം, ബലൂൺസ് വേണം. നൗ ദ മാൻ ഓഫേർഡ് ഓൾ ദീസ് തിങ്സ് ടു ദി ബോയ്, ബട്ട് What happened? Now the boy wants only his parents. അതാണ് അമ്മയോടും അച്ഛനോടും ഒക്കെയുള്ള നമ്മുടെ സ്നേഹം, അല്ലേ? കൂട്ടുകാർക്കും അങ്ങനെ തന്നെയല്ലേ? Yes, that's it. My dears, നമുക്ക് ആ രംഗം ഒന്ന് കണ്ടാലോ? Okay, let's watch the scene.
How did you get here, child? Whose child are you?
I want to see my mother. I want to see my father.
Look, child, would you like to go for a ride?
I want my mother. I want my father.
Hey, look there. Would you like the rainbow colored balloon?
I want my mother. I want my father.
Look, child. Smell those nice flowers. Would you like a jasmine garland?
I want my mother. I want my father.
Look at the sweet shop. What sweet would you like, child?
I want my mother. I want my father.
My dears, have you watched the scene? Okay. Did the boy become happy? No. He became so sad. He wept bitterly and said, I want to see my father. I want to see my mother. Appo textbook vaichu, scene nammal kandu. Ini kuttiyum manum thammilulla conversation kootukarku onnu ezhuthan kazhiyille. Can you write the conversation between the man and the boy? Okay, then write it. There is an activity in your textbook in page number 108. Have a look at it. A man in the crowd heard his cry. He lifted him up in his arms. How did you get here, child? Whose child are you? The man asked. What would the child's reply be? Complete the possible conversation between the man and the child. Friends, conversation poorthiyaki kazhinjal oru task koodi kootukar cheyanam. Kuttiyum manum thammilulla conversation onnu act cheythu video edukkamo? Okay, veettile mudirnavare aarengilum kootukarodoppam act cheyanam. Festival groundil kanda man aayi ningalde father o elder brother o sister o aarkayalum abhinayikkam. അരി ആരെയും കിട്ടിയില്ലെങ്കിലോ കൂട്ടുകാർക്ക് തന്നെ കുട്ടിയുടെ പാർട്ടും മാൻ്റെ പാർട്ടും മോണോ ആക്ട് ചെയ്തുകൂടെ? ഓക്കെ, ദൻ ആക്ട് ദ പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ദ മാൻ ആൻഡ് ദ ബോയ് ആൻഡ് ടേക്ക് എ വീഡിയോ ആൻഡ് സെൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് ടു യുവർ ടീച്ചർ. ചെയ്യുമോ? ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ ഡു ഇറ്റ്. മൈ ഡിയർ ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ലുക്ക് ഹിയർ. വാട്സ് ഇറ്റ്? എ ചാർട്ട് വിത്ത് ദ ടൈറ്റിൽ ദ ഫെസ്റ്റിവൽ spot, isn't it? Yes. And look here. Here are some cutouts. Cutout of a tree, a well, a balloon man, a tea shop, a nest and some birds, an old man and some flying birds. Okay. And I have some strips with me. Some sentence strips with me. Now listen. I'll show you these sentence strips one by one. Then you have to read the sentence strip and identify the matching cutout. Okay, then we'll arrange the cutout in the correct place on this festival spot. Is it clear? സ്ട്രിപ്സ് വായിച്ച് അതിൽ പറഞ്ഞിരിക്കുന്ന ചിത്രവുമായി മാച്ച് ചെയ്ത് ആ ചിത്രം ഫെസ്റ്റിവൽ സ്പോട്ടിൽ കറക്റ്റായി നമ്മൾ അറേഞ്ച് ചെയ്യും. ഓക്കെ, ആർ യു റെഡി? ദെൻ കം ഓൺ, ലെറ്റ് മീ ടേക്ക് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് സ്ട്രിപ്പ്. ഓക്കെ, ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ. Read it, my dears. A mango tree is on the left side of the festival spot. A mango tree is on the left side of the festival spot. Which is the matching picture? Yeah, there is the mango tree. Shall we take it? Okay. First, we can fix this strip here. Okay. Now, take the picture. Okay. Where do we need to fix it? Yes, on the left side. Where is the left side? Here or here? Yeah, here. The left side. Okay, we can fix it here on the left side. Okay. Here it is. Okay. Then, let me take the second strip. Read it, my dears. A tea shop is at the right corner. A tea shop is at the right corner. Which is the matching picture? Yeah, the tea shop. It is the matching picture. Okay. And we can take the picture of the tea shop and fix it in the right corner. Look, on the left side the mango tree and on the right side the tea shop. Okay, good. Now let me take the next strip. Okay, read it. There is a well between the tea shop and the mango tree. There is a well between the tea shop and the mango tree. Okay. Come on. Okay. Take the picture of the well and we need to fix it between the tea shop and the tree. Okay, here it is. Very good. Then, the next strip. Read it. An old man is sitting under the tree. Okay, which is the picture? Yes, here is the old man. So, we need to pick the picture of the old man and fix it under the tree. Fix it here and take the picture of the old man. And where we need to fix him? Yes, under the tree. Okay. Okay. Look, now the old man is sitting under the tree. Okay, very good. Now, come on, take the next strip. Okay, here it is. Yes. Read it, my dears. There is a nest on the tree and some birds are in the nest. There is a nest on the tree and some birds are in the nest. Which is the picture? Yeah, here it is. Okay. Okay, we can fix the strip here and take the picture. And where we need to fix this? Yeah, on the tree. There is a nest on the tree. And look, some birds are in the nest. A nest on the tree and some birds in the nest. Okay. Okay. Then let me take the next strip. Okay, here it is. Read it. Some birds are flying over the tree. Some birds are flying over the tree. ഏതായിരിക്കും ചിത്രം? Yeah, there it is. Three birds are there flying. Okay. Let me fix the strip here. Let me fix the birds here over the tree. See? Okay. And one more bird. Okay. Yes. Here are the birds flying over the tree. Okay. Come on, let me take the last strip. Read it. A man is standing with balloons near the well. A man is standing with balloons near the well. Okay. There is the picture of the balloon man. Yes. Okay. Let me take and fix this strip here. And fix the picture here near the well. Okay. Friends, now we arranged all the pictures in the festival spot. Okay. Read all these sentences once again. Come on. A mango tree is on the left side of the festival spot. A tea shop is at the right corner. There is a well between the tea shop and the mango tree. Look. An old man is sitting under the tree. There is a nest on the tree and some birds are in the nest. Nest on the tree and birds are in the nest. Some birds are flying over the tree. Okay. A man is standing with balloons near the well. The balloon man near the well. Okay. Friends, there is the picture of a festival spot in your textbook in page number 111. Have a look at it. Here is the picture of a festival spot. Given below is a passage describing it. Some words in the passage are missing. Pick the suitable ones from the box given. Kootukar endha cheyendathu? ഡിസ്ക്രിപ്ഷന് താഴെ തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന സ്യൂട്ടബിൾ ആയിട്ടുള്ള വേർഡ്സ് ഉപയോഗിച്ച് ഡിസ്ക്രിപ്ഷൻ കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യണം. ദെൻ ടേക്ക് ദ ഫോട്ടോ ആൻഡ് സെൻഡ് ഇറ്റ് യുവർ ടീച്ചർ. ഓക്കെ മൈ ഡിയേഴ്സ്, ദ റീക്യാപ്പ് ഓഫ് ടുഡേയ്സ് വർക്ക്. ഹാവ് എ ലുക്ക്. റീഡ് ദ സ്റ്റോറി. റൈറ്റ് ദ കോൺവെർസേഷൻ ബിറ്റ്വീൻ ദ ചൈൽഡ് ആൻഡ് ദ മാൻ and enact the scene. Do the activity in page number 111. So my dear friends, kooduthal activities mai next classil veendum kaana. Till then, bye bye.